Our guy should be somewhere in the mansion. Yuri the Red has that place locked down. He's one of Duke's top men, so, you know, try not to get killed.
Joy to shake off the shackles of indentured servitude. But you see, I fell into some debt during a high-stakes mahjong back in Vegas, and the boss I owed sold my thing to Duke, who's been forcing me to cook it off. But those days are over. So I hear that you and Alan are conspiring to rebel against the mighty oppressor, fend off the French Quarter Dragon, the Baron of Bourbon Street. Provide me with space to pursue my experiments as promised. Well, then count me in. My allegiance is yours. Is this the place? It's perfect! You and Alan now have yourselves an official pharma genius. I shall be in touch.
So here's the situation. There's bangers and ballers posted on every corner of the city. All of them armed, all of them dangerous, and almost all of them working for New Orleans' finest, Jackson Duke. If we want to spread our influence, we gotta take these goons out block by block and claim their turf. Starting with the French Quarter.
Philosopher's Stone in my hands, and my protege stole it! He's gonna cook it for himself. Or, wait, no, no, worse. He'll sell it to the highest bidder. Or, no, no, worst! He'll reverse engineer the formula! Oh, years of work ending up in the hands of Philistines! Muscle, you've got to get it back. He was always calling that big construction site up town his happy place. I'd start there.
Our engines with your insides.
You don't get it, man. I'm not a cook. I'm just an assistant.
Then consider this a promotion.
I can't. I'll blow myself up.
I like this guy. He's fun.
Made me steal Mr. E-Man's formula. A bunch of them ran off with it towards the sewers.
Thank you.
instrument, my bolero, my ninth symphony. Oh, you saved it. Good work, Muscle.